And a lot of the rain that parts of the area saw earlier in the week actually had nothing to do with Idalia. In the meantime, Keedyn in Cana was enjoying some of the puddles left behind. Thank you guys for today's picture of the day. That should put a little bit of a smile on your face, even though those in Florida don't have a lot to smile about this morning.